just to prove them wrong. I've been smoking cigarettes since I was only 4.